Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't want to start filming in selfie mode, but I couldn't focus and etc. whatever. So today we're going to reinforce the Aqueon stand for a 75 or 90 gallon aquarium we talked about in the last video. It is right here behind me. For those of you that didn't see that, it's got to hold over 800 pounds, and I just don't feel like this pine held together by staples and glue, and then resting on dado cut edges right here. I just don't feel like that's gonna cut it. This has gotta make it in my living room with 800 pounds on it. If it fails, I mean, it's my house on the line, so I'm reinforcing it. We got the stand, we got lumber here, we've got all the screws, the whatever we're gonna do. Let's get it done, let's get it reinforced so we can go into the living room. So we got a place to park the motorcycle before winter. So we got the first major step of this project done today. I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. This one, however, is probably the easiest of the big steps in this one. Cleaning the tank out and all of the pumps and the filtration, that's going to be a lot more difficult. That's a big, heavy tank, and you have to put some water in it, and then you're going to have to dump that water out. So that's going to be a party, but that's what I'll work on next, so it can go right on here. From there, we're just waiting on the light bar for the top of it, and I will be reinforcing three floor joists under here with 9,100 pound jack stands. We should have zero problems with floor sag or with any sort of damage, just given that we're throwing 800 pounds on top of it. But overall, I'm pretty happy with how this turned out, and hopefully you guys had fun watching it. If you did, go ahead and like the video. If you want to see the rest of this project, you can click subscribe and hit that bell up in the top corner. That's going to make sure you get notifications when these videos come out, and we should have a new one out shortly.